for you. Most Americans have just about forgotten what deductions they have claimed on their tax returns and have long ago torn the inevitable day from the calendar for another year and have settled back to enjoy such other days as Memorial Day, held on the 30th of May, the 4th of July, held on the 4th of July, or Labor Day, held on the first Monday in September. There is one man, however, who has not forgotten about your return and the taxes you and some 60 million Americans pay. That man is your Internal Revenue Agent, although most of you will never meet up with him face to face and will come to know him and thousands like him only by hearsay. It is important to keep one thing in mind. An Internal Revenue Agent is not a boogeyman. Like you, he is flesh and blood.
And when we're home, we have the same basic problem, including the paying of taxes.
The only difference is, in addition to paying them, we have to collect them.
And if necessary, enforce the law. If you can pay your share of taxes to help run this country, so should everybody else.
Collecting taxes today is no small business. And the methods used differ greatly from the methods used in years gone by, due to the complexities of life today.
Although it's hard to visualize the amounts, collections made by the Internal Revenue Service each year range up to more than $85 billion.
Approximately half of that is collected from the personal income of 60 million Americans. The rest is collected from corporations, excise, and other taxes.
Our function is to administer the revenue law and to determine and collect the exact amount of tax you owe the government. Not a dollar more, nor a dollar less.
To accomplish this, the Internal Revenue Service maintains a streamlined operating organization with headquarters here in Washington, D.C. With a staff of 51,000 employees operating from here, and 9 regional headquarters, 61 district offices, service centers, hundreds of branch offices all over the country as well as many overseas, the government offers you the world's most effective administration of revenue laws.